citizens are being asked to stay alert as the skull-faced killer is still at large with the fifth woman this month to be found deceased in her home. As of now, authorities believe the killer is targeting women in their mid to upper 20s. We're waiting to hear on more details, so back to you.